Planning effectively is the key to achieving a successful implementation. Follow Oracle best practices during your design process to achieve an optimal solution. Consider the requirements and measures for success to create planning applications built to meet your expectations. In this series of design and implementation tutorials, you'll learn design best practices and how to troubleshoot, analyze, and use the provided system monitoring tools to improve performance and customer experience. In this tutorial, you'll explore what documentation is available to help you during the design process. Navigate to the Academy to find information that supports the design process. I'll look at design best practices. Documentation is organized into these categories: getting started, planning your application, and putting it all together. To get started, there are guidelines for analyzing current processes. Look at what is working well in your current processes and plan to build that into the application. Take a look at any existing spreadsheets and current reporting requirements. Review current financial statements and gather planning and forecasting requirements. Let's look at the guidelines available for planning your application. Establish the goals, key objectives, and scope for the application. It helps to organize the implementation into phases to keep the objectives in focus. After you define the application requirements, you can move forward with designing your application. Follow the provided guidelines. Identify the dimensions required to support your business process. Review the guidelines for designing dimensions and determining revenue and expense calculations and drivers. After reviewing the design guidelines and best practices, you're well on your way to designing a successful application that meets business needs. You can now quickly and easily set up your application from the information that you gathered. It is important that you conduct a design walkthrough to help you build and roll out your application. Guidelines discussing key areas to walk through, such as building the foundation for the application, your company's accounts and organizational structure, are discussed in this section of the documentation. Review information about adding accounts, entities, and other dimensions to support your business process. Tutorials to show you how to perform key steps such as loading dimensions are also included. There are guidelines for setting up the approval process. What dimensions are needed to drive the approval process for both plan and forecast? For guidelines on building dimensions, take a look at the information about the entity and account dimensions, as well as guidelines on building other dimensions. You'll build forms to support data entry and summary level reports. Note the best practices listed for all forms, and then specifically for data entry forms. There is also information on how to build detailed revenue and expense forms and best practices for them. Review information about incorporating business logic into your application by building calculations with Calculation Manager. Note the best practices listed for building detailed calculations. You build reports to report on your financials. Best practices for building reports are listed in this section. There are suggestions for building dashboards, which can display information graphically, and for building summary level forms and financial statements. Other steps that are part of the walkthrough are documented, such as setting up task lists to guide users through the planning process, and setting up navigation flows, which defines the clusters or cards available at the top of the user screen. Information about setting up access permissions, defining user privileges along with best practices for setting up users and groups, is documented in this section. And best practices for leveraging groups when assigning access permissions to users are listed. Information on assigning access to dimensions, forms, business rules, task lists, and reports is provided. If you plan to define the promotional path used for approvals, you can review the information on setting up the planning unit hierarchy. After you set up your initial application, you need to test it. Information about testing your application is documented here. There is information about other phases of application design, including the rollout and training of end users. Oracle recommends that you create system and administrative documentation for the application, and there are best practices documented for this. Follow these Oracle guidelines to help you achieve a successful implementation. In this tutorial, you saw how to gather design documentation in Oracle Planning and Budgeting Cloud. To see the next video in this series, click the link on the right. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.